Uther versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
I will fight with honor.
So many two drops. And I don't have many four drops. So. There we go. This might be a better three drop. Might even be a better 10-3 play if he coins out something with 3 health. Demolisher would be annoying.
Okay.
Ooh. Take out a Yeti next turn. If he coins it out. If not, I can play the inventor. Deals very well with these.
My shield for Argon.
Never mind. Oh, I didn't check the secret.
Get down!
Pretty good. Probably play the Abum next turn, right? So. Maybe the Spectre Knight. Maybe the Alpha. No. Well, we'll see. Maybe the Peacekeeper, though. I'll play the Abum then.
Summoning portal.
Oh yeah. Or bomb? No. Hopefully it doesn't have like Power of the Wild, Keeper, Owl, Spellbreaker. Mark of something. Double innovate scenarios. Very valuable abomination there. I can't even trigger my hero power because all my minions are strong and on curve. Luxury problem.
They are banned to my
bring out your dead.
Everyone is drafting Undertaker. Probably it's so good and constructed, I have to draft it here. No, you haven't. Yeah, that's worth it. No follow-ups though. You told her to Chow is fine.
Follow the rules.
Chow. Even in case of swipe, it's fine. Swipe death rattle. Like Harvest Golem. Swipe Harvest Golem would be a little bit annoying.
Engaging TC-130, Mental Dislocator!
Gave him a card. I'm still ahead. Swipe.
I must safeguard the land.
I think it's a good bomber turn. There are a lot of targets.
Let me think.
This would have died anyways. Killed the loot herder. My value. This bad against swipe.
Let me think.
Plus four. Plus three. Three. No, not really. If he doesn't have a way to deal with that, it could get really good for me. I think I'm fine with giving him the mana.
Let me think.
I don't even have much here. I mean, I could have traded both in, but Starfall, yeah, maybe Starfall. Starfall, yeah. But what's the odds of him top decking Starfall? And if he clears this now, then well, then I, yeah. And I put in the 4-3, the 4-2. It was, at least this was the plan, but now I have to trade here.
I'll put it on your head.
I should have cleared.
Reporting for duty.
But I can protect this. As long as he doesn't draw swipe or a Starfall. Swipe and Starfall are really bad right now. So this is a Spectre Knight. 7, 9, 10 damage on the board. Still have a lot of strong cards here. Just a few weak, I believe.
Oh, the Lich King!
A grizzly bear.
Reporting for duty.
Hoo, yeah, you got it!
He hits this. That's nice. He takes 8 damage. No. 6-7 puts him down to 10, and then he takes another 3, puts him down to 7. Clears this, but no,
time
I think I want.
Killing.
I want to.
Look out! The battle!
I might have been more pressuring, but I think my... No, if he top takes something like this... That's a thing. But would have helped.
No!
Really? cards like Stormwind Champion, Sea Giant, Ravenholt Assassin, Frost Elemental. Frost Elemental. Wow. That's really greedy. What did I pick over the quality? These top decks are really bad. I'm dead in 2 turns. Especially if he doesn't kill something. Oh. So that's a 5-3. Scary. Oh, the stars. The stars.
Tadingo!
Reporting for duty.
Where's my Truesilver champion? Where's my sea giant? Where's my Ravenholt assassin? Ravenholt assassin plus consecration is lethal.
It's time for a little blood.
That's 5. If he hits this, it's 7. Okay. If he wants to enrage his Armani by hitting this, I have the consecration. If he trades here, it's okay because I would have done the trade otherwise. Stop cycling your whole deck.
Follow the rule. Reporting for duty.
Where's my Truesilver?
Behold the
No! Stop
wind.
It! Damage off. Wow. Bank. Bank, what are you doing?
Reporting for duty.
Bank. You can hit this, and you can hit this, and this is at 1. So he's dead to this. He would have been dead to this board. Ah! 11. Wow, now it's getting scary for me. Truesilver! Should I? Yeah.
Put the apple on your head.
Reporting for duty.
Starfire to my face.
What you look
okay,
at.
Last chance. Truesilver. Ah! 13-14. Truesilver!
duty.
What a game. Don't top deck lethal. Don't top deck lethal. No blue Gildorian. Wait a sec. He has to go, right?
Duty.
I'm almost out of cards.
This Truesilver champion is hiding. And I still have a Frost Elemental for this 7-1 that it will be next turn. No! He's gonna no! Okay, this might help.
I hear you got a problem.
Reporting for duty.
Now he top decks Defender. That's Defender of Argus, right? Or Iron Bark Protector.
Truth is my.
No! Okay. Am I dead? Oh, come on. The last two cards would have. My last two cards are Truesilver Champion and Frost Elemental, and both would have saved me.
To battle!
This is not my
fault.
Oh man. A golden Truesilver champion, really? Yay. 3 cards left. Now 10. Never mind.